O people, whoever among you wants to follow the funeral procession of this noble man, the son of a noble man, Imam Musa ibn Jaffer, then attend this gathering.